In the name of Jehovah, let's pray. Jehovah, thank you for the food, water, strength, equipment, shelter, electricity, money, work, or a stable job, for the vehicles, for the ground that we are stepping on, for our friends, family, it's most especially, thank you for the love. Jehovah, forgive us for everything that we have done wrong, for not telling the truth, for not working properly, for looking at others badly, for being selfish at times, not just at times, but unconsciously, almost every time, for worrying, forgive us for worrying, because of that, because worrying is the opposite of believing or praying, for praying for the best. Forgive us for not praying for our country, for our town, for our friends, family, everyone else, even if we don't know them, forgive us for that. Jehovah, I am praying for your holy flame to come down and cleanse everyone, because that would be great. And we know you love it when people turn back to you. Jehovah, may your holy flame burn this town, then burn the whole country, then burn the whole world, just to purify it. Jehovah, may your holy flame burn down bombs so they can never kill anyone. In the sense that they will no longer work. Jehovah, may the war machines die as the warlords die, spiritual warlords. Jehovah, we both aim for peace, but it's a bad thing that your enemies are doing their best more than our friends are doing their best. So I just believe that in your power, everyone else who believes in you, you pray that there won't be any need for a war to happen again. Everyone will never be ready for a war. Never be 100% ready. We don't need wars. We need peace, negotiations, food, supplies that will last forever, sustainable energy. I pray that you will mess up with bless us with all those things. Jehovah, I know that you are listening. I believe in you so much that I am confident But everyone else who have heard this prayer will also pray for the same things. We all need forgiveness. We all need to accept that the past is gone, and we no longer need to be bitter about what our grandfathers have fulfilled. If they hate their neighbors back then, we should forgive them. Forgive the grandsons of their enemies, because they are our new neighbors. When we say neighbors, that can also mean that they are our brothers in other countries. And just pray that no war will happen. We don't need it. We need to talk professionally. That's all. I believe in the name of Yahweh and His holy name. Amen.